Well, watch, here comes the tarp. The guys are a little bit late.
About 20 or so members of the Eagles staff scrambling right now, along with one of the coaching staff, Twan Revere. They're starting to pull the tarp, which is collecting water as we speak. They're trying to shake it out in shallow right field. Now they're gaining momentum, pulling that tarp.
Oh, wow.
The infield does look at least salvageable right now, so the grounds are getting the tarp on just in time. As far as whether or not the rain will let up, we'll just have to wait and see. We'll take a look at the out-of-town score, which is brought to you by Manitoba Blue Cross, the color.
Holy shit.
All of the games will be later on tonight at 6:05 Central. Amarillo and Kansas City will have a doubleheader, 2-7 and a game.
What the hell is that going across the field? You know what? That's something on the lens of the camera. Never mind. That was weird. I was looking at it through my camera, and then I was like, what? Not on my camera, on their camera. There we go. Holy moly. Get it together.
Holy, look at that.
Surely it doesn't take this long to do it.
Wow.
Boy, they are pretty useless. Yeah, there you go. Let's play parachute. That's it. Play parachute, guys.
Out!
This is really sickening to watch. It's like watching him at Shaw Park. Look at this. Oh, my God. Just pull the damn thing already.
And got the 2 runs back in the fourth. Matt Jackson worked out of trouble. Jim and a zero in the bottom half.
I think they're trying to get this game delayed purposely.
Trying to get the last few feet of that tarp over the whole
place. That is that shot part.
A bunch of the Eagles players have actually jumped out of the dugout to try and help the grounds crew out. And they will now finally cover the entirety of the infield here at Lestan Fernandez.
That one kid fell. Get a few more 10-year-olds to do it. All right, so Jewel's taking a break here for about 15 minutes. Look, it's 12:45 p.m. It's raining like a SOB there in Trois Reveres. But this is really sick. How long is it going to take to get this goddamn thing on? It's bullshit. We're up to, what, 3 minutes now? I'll check back. Oh, now one of the players comes out. Where the hell you been? Seriously. No, now they all come on. That's a useless grounds crew as well. I mean, come on. Unbelievable. There. Yay! Cheer them on. Yay! Way to go, guys. Say, way to go, Shaw Park ground crew. I mean, Trois Reveres / Shaw Park grounds crew. Anyway, we'll see what happens.